Have you ever had Howley brownies? It's so yummy. Let's make some. To the bowl of a stand mixer, add brown sugar, white sugar, butter, and salt. Mix until well combined. If you don't have a stand mixer, you totally can mix by hand. It's just a little more effort. Then to another bowl, you're gonna add flour and some baking powder. Mix that up, and then add the flour mixture to the sugar mixture we just made. Mix that, and then add some eggs. You'll mix that until well combined. Don't overmix or you'll have tough brownies. The batter looks like this, almost like cookie dough. Spray a 9x13 baking dish and put the batter in. Spread it out. If it's sticky, use some water on your spatula. Then you're gonna bake at 375 for 25 minutes or until golden brown. Take it out, let it cool, and enjoy.